Okay, let's get out of the vault. What's in the vault this week?
So, from the vault this week, you previewed this.
Oh, I sent out this panel. It showed up.
Do you want to talk about any of this?
Well, I've got the Keeb RP2040 in the top right. So that's my, it's an RP2040 board that's for mechanical keyboards, and I put some things in it, I think, to make it especially friendly for mechanical keyboards. I got the e-ink Trinky, which uses kind of suggestions. I was like, that's a good idea. I've got the new Stemafriend with RP2040, and then you can see there's two. There's the macro pad I've been working on for a couple weeks now, and then the key plate and the bottom plate. So there's two P3s that have no traces because they're just like mechanical. And then I think I have some like GPIO breakout thing.
Okay, and then here is a preview. This is a mock-up that's not real yet of Glider. It's the way that we hope you could transfer files, any type of file, from device to device, and this will work with PyLeap, which is an editor for mobile devices for CircuitPython. So this is what Trevor's been working on. Antonio's working on the pieces with Scott and Trevor.
No, this is a team effort. I'm loving it. Everyone's like getting together.
So we were talking about this in our other meeting. So this isn't, an app. It's a mock-up of it, and
yes,
it's not real yet. But this is probably what it's going to be.
But just get the feeling for it.
Yeah. Okay, and that's top secret for this week.
Get back in the vault. More hardware to come.
Okay. So.